Good morning guys, in front of me is Motorola Moto G84 and let me show you how to close all running apps. So basically all you have to do is to click on the square icon. Here you've got all apps that are currently active and you can either use this button, clear all, or the one on the left side. But they are working just the same way, so now if you'll tap here again, you'll find no recent items. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.